I can see the airplane was starting to float up again on my high-speed passes.
So did it fall out?
No, it held it, but it backed out about that far. Just hanging in there, that's all.
Yep.
But I think if I think I'm going to try to drill that and see if I can throw the plate.
And I could run with that bike in the back of the truck, 50 miles out through that road.
Yeah. Now you can put more on the sides. It's going to be locked away.
Well,
there's
some kind of pressure. There's something else going on there. I don't realize it.
When I mowed it, upward pressure. I'm not through the road.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
It's called crow braking, so my flaps go down, but my ailerons.
So that's just slow the boat, right? Slow it down. Destroy some of the lift by doing
it creates a lot of it makes a lot of lift and makes the plane resistant. Outboard incidence goes negative.
The wings bit.
So if you look at the electric cell things, they're actually not that much heavier than
Thank you.
windy day, you want to move the planes to penetrate the wind and travel through the
I wonder why drivers have long, narrow wings.
It's got to do with induced drag. So the longer and slender your wing is, the less induced drag can be.
Why don't they squeeze them back? Jet.
I wanted to know what spoiler rods does.
Look at that. Slows it down. Yes, it does. Nice soft landing.
A little bit short.
Wasn't going to say a thing.
Better than fire.